Hey guys, so what was going on the other night with Nolan? I mean, that was really weird. It was weird. I read about this thing, Residual Haunting, where a ghost does an action over and over and over again. They just repeat themselves. Is Nolan a ghost? Has he been a ghost his whole time? I don't know what's going on.